For over 30 years, he was a hero, a Cleveland institution, revered by children and adults. But those days are gone, lost forever on the day he told a city to go to hell.
I had no choice.
Tuesday, after the Tribe game, Gibbs Shanley goes one-on-one with the most hated man in Cleveland, Art Modell.